It was coming in quickly.
Olivier Giroud. Well, here is an opportunity to break full.
So much. Theo Walcott.
And he's met it with his head.
Well, they can breathe again. He can breathe again. He's got the ball.
And the free kick straight into the wall. Tries his luck.
Goalkeeper might be needed again.
It's a good idea with the through ball. Not quite. Lucas. Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, terrific reactions from the goalkeeper. Just got there. He's got a great reputation for goal getting. It's thoroughly deserved.
Could it be?
Very good piece of blocking.
Theo Walcott.
He's had a good swing at that one.
Still danger after the save.
Luis Suarez.
Possibilities for Liverpool,
and he's given that everything. Steven Gerrard, in with the challenge.
And he shoots.
Well, we sometimes call him our doctor on the touchline. He has to report on these injuries. It's Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out.
On the volley. And it's going to be his throw here. Defenders to keep out this dangerous-looking attack.
In with the chance.
Still in play here.
Well, we're still waiting for the first goal. The goalkeeper's responsible for that. Quick ball. Now, here's a chance for a counter-attack.
And he strikes a goal!
Liverpool's corner. The opponents have got the ball. Free kick. Well, they're in a good position here.
He's made the save. It's still in play here.
Been a joy to watch too.
Not just Arsenal playing here, but Brazil have adopted it as a second home.
Yeah, I think you...
Surely!
Here's the shot. And he's sprung away to make that save. And that will be a corner for Liverpool. That corner didn't...
And it leads to this shot!
Santi Cazorla. Strength. Keeps it going well.
Brilliant opening. Seen the chance.
Oh, he saved it. It's still in play.
And bravely in for the header. Liverpool have won a corner. The opponents have got the ball. Lucas.